This video is brought to you by Feedabee, a program dedicated to pollinator habitat. Vitamin B.
Hiya, Bee. What you looking at over there?
Oh, hey, Dee Dee. Oh, that family picnic has got me hungry.
Yeah, I'm getting hungry for some nectar myself.
Wait, Dee Dee, have you ever wondered what it's like to be at a human picnic?
Are you kidding? We are a part of their picnic.
Huh? How's that?
Come on, Bee. I'll show you.
A flower bed.
Uh-huh. It's the perfect buffet for pollinators.
Hey, Dee Dee, bees aren't the only ones that pollinate. Butterflies, moths, bumblebees, even bats and birds, to name a few.
And the more pollinators, the more fruits and veggies that will grow.
Ah, I get it. And humans eat those fruits and veggies.
Exactly. And that's how pollinators are a part of
picnics. If we don't pollinate, they wouldn't have some of their picnic favorites, like watermelon, apples, and cherries. That's powerful, Dee Dee. Pollinators could one day rule the world.
Hold on, Vitamin B. We need humans just as much as they need us.
Oh, yeah, right.
See, Bee, humans plant the seeds that grow into flowers and food. When they bloom, it provides us with valuable nectar for energy and pollen to distribute.
Wow! Hand in hand, we really do help each other out. Thank goodness for the farmers.
It's not just farmers. Anyone can grow flowers. All you need are some seeds, soil, and water.
Yeah, try planting something that will thrive in your area and bloom throughout the year. Those are called perennials. They give pollinators a steady food source. And if people plant our favorite colors, we'll be even more grateful, like yellow, white, and purple.
Also, pollinators get thirsty and need to stop for a drink.
Yeah, fill anything shallow with a bit of water and
add some rocks so we have a place to land.
You took the words right out of my mouth. But Dee Dee, what about people who don't have farms or gardens or even a backyard?
You don't need a lot of space. You can plant in a window box or even just a simple flower pot outside your front door.
Just think, Dee Dee, if every single person planted a flower, there would be an abundance of food for everyone. It seems too good to be true.
Well, you never know unless you try.
I think I'm gonna try and get in on that picnic.
Oh, Bee. Oh, wait up.
Come on, let's go.